Today we are going to be doing Are You Smarter Than Patrick Starr? So here we go. Okay.
Okay, so I gotta tell you something.
Okay, so here we go. Yeah, I think this is it.
Can I talk? No.
Please tell me it'll pop up. Here we go. Okay. What flavor is an instrument? It has to be.
Is an instrument?
Start the show. Hooray! How many eyes are in Bikini Bottom? 1, 2, 3. I would say no.
Oh,
man. Let's try this again. There we go. Once there was an ugly barnacle and everybody died. I remember that episode. Look what I've got. It's clearly a rectangle.
Rectangles!
Are you Squidward? No. What is this? How do you see food? What? What's the best war cry? Yay! You killed by one a donut. Are you Squidward now? Oh no, I don't want to start over.
Barnacles.
Darn it.
Is mayonnaise an instrument? Rectangles! They put a tiny me in this belly scratcher!
Okay, now what's going to be? I know it's that one. Okay. Barnacles, oh. It has to be that. Why is Patrick mad?
Can't see my forehead.
These pants are crabby. Where's Mr. Krabs? I knew it. What? What does Patrick do at 4 o'clock? Let's see, Aaron has a circle. Be stupid somewhere else.
Don't you have to be stupid somewhere else?
Not until 4.
Hello. Is this the Krusty Krab? Oh, this one's easy because I know this episode. No, this is Patrick!
This is Patrick! Not a Krusty Krab.
What happens in the apocalypse? I remember this one too.
Lava splash falling from the sky!
How many legs does a sea dog have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Funny faces make me laugh!
Click the booty bar. I already got two strikes. How? I clicked the stupid somewhere else.
9 till 4.
No, this is Patrick.
No! This is Patrick! Office box falling from the sky!
As 8.
Funny faces make me laugh!
One more strike. Liar, liar.
Liar, liar, plants for hire.
Do the math. I know it can't be that because it's Patrick, so. Oh no. Plankton? Yay! What is the next question? Oh no! It's 23. Yes! Oh boy, 3 a.m.
Who wants a Krabby Patty at 3 in the morning?
Oh boy, 3 a.m.
Push the right button. Now that we're men, we'll change our underwear. Guess what? It's something I need to do. I don't even know if I'm spelling it right. Little. Please tell me this is it. Whoever made this, thanks. This is the best video ever. Whoever made this video. It is, Kyle Clark. So, you could go see him. Since I did that, I think. That's what I have to do. So, this will be the end of the video.